Aloha and welcome, video viewers. This is FortressCraft Evolved, and I'm Fade Panther. So, what we're doing right now is working on our way to build a basic smelter. Do that.
Crafting.
There we go. Alright. So that's empty. Well, since this one is done, fantastic. I can now build one of these. Or not. Right. Unknown material. I don't know what it needs. Fudge. Fudge, fudge, fudge. Oh well. I could build a turret for this guy at least.
Crafting.
Better than nothing. Okay. So, what I want to do now is excavate this bedrock. Because I think within this bedrock is the stuff I want. All right. Stop it with that! What this is that we just found. Yes, I know. One scan to process. Gotta love that induction one. Alright, where was I? Yep. Research. Iron. Finally. I'll give that a shot, see what it does. Jesus. Where was I? There, here. Alright. Need lithium. Unknown material. Oh, hey, I could get that. Unknown material though, so can't get that. Allows you to monitor the server.
Huh. Crafting.
Sure, why not? Iron, okay. I can actually build that once I start working on iron. What do I need for this? Coal, please.
Crafting.
Make some more. There we go. Charged lithium. All right. Automatically converting metal bars into pipes. I can easily set up a little mechanical thing to get me what I need. Once I know what I need, that's funny. Abysmal. That's what my inventory is like. No. I want that. There we go. This is going to be for storing stuff like this. High importance conveyor stuff. Oh, this one. Sorry. Right. Oh. That's cool. Oh. Okay. Cool, but scary as hell. Can I go down now? I'm gonna go down. That is an amazing piece of machinery. I love it. Nope. So if I were to do this right, perfect. Awesome. So 3x3 is what I would need for that to work. Yeah, all right. Enough screwing around. Let's go back and get some iron. Already said that it's fast enough for a standard one. Yeah, look at that. Jesus. Awesome. Okay, you keep at that. Alright, back to this. Where did it go? There we are. Might have to build two lifts. drilling into the mountain. I just realized that turret that I've got for Aether to use, it has no power supply. Oh, I'm gonna need to do that once I get back up there. How freaking far down did I go? Kinda in a panic. I wanna get out. What am I doing? This is the perfect opportunity to use that freaking drill up only device. Well, I'm in the process of it anyway. There we go. Shit! That was a little scary. Okay. Actually, let's go all the way down and see if I missed any locks. That is beautiful. Nope, I need down. Get me down. There we go. Now you can. I need to go back and get those torches. Man, this is awesome. I don't know if that lift is a... Yeah, I don't know if that lift... is a mod item or not, but damn is it useful. Nice and marked. Let's go down this way and collect all the other. Torches I put down. So many things to do. Damn, that was fast. Thank you. Wait, you need power, don't you? Yep, you need power.
More energy required.
I'll wait for it to fully power up. Part of the power grid, so it's all good. I know, that was dumb. There.
More energy needed.
It's good. That's entertaining. That is entertaining. Once that's at 90%, undocking. Boom. Boom. All right. I actually need you to work on this. Well, in the next episode, we're gonna go down the path of iron. Because I got quite a bit of that stuff. Until then, have fun, be safe.